Hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Kelly. And Ro and I, my boyfriend, came to Miami. So we're in Miami. Yeah. We're in Miami, bitch. Look at that room with the pool. I think that's the spa, though. Stunning, stunning, stunning. The water looks incredible. I just gave myself the worst paper cut, though. Okay. But I'm gonna give you guys a tour of the room because it's absolutely beautiful. This hotel is insane. We're staying at the Marriott Edition, and it's a Marriott, it's like a, what is it? A subdivision of the Marriott or something? Yeah, it's owned by Marriott.
It's owned by Marriott. Partner.
Yeah. So they upgraded us, which is sick, to a ocean view. I ended up buying the book everybody's reading. I haven't started yet, but I'm very excited to. Looks really good. Like a fun beach read.
Gross.
What?
She's like, the dog's trying to chew on something.
So I got this little pouch from Kate Spade. It's really cute with lemons. I have a little sun bum in there for my lips. A face toner to spritz on just to feel refreshed if you're sweating. That is not rubbed in. It has zinc in it, so you have to really. I also keep this in there.
Like I thought, my love feels like it is.
And then a little Listerine thing. I know it feels like it is, but it's not. It's white. Hello. So we just went in the water and my eyes are burning because it's so freaking salty. And I need water. Or another mojito.
You have ASAP. One right there.
That's true. But it's like sandy.
It's empty. Box.
Box water.
Whatever that is. Spring water.
But this water is so freaking nice. Like, you walk in, you can just dive right in. I'm just spending my summers in Maine, so. That water, it's probably like 60 degrees, but it feels like negative 40 when you go in. So comparing it to this is like 90 degrees. Promise. Do you think it actually is though?
No, but it feels like it. I don't know.
It feels so freaking warm. And I know it's August and we're in Florida in August, so it's probably really warm, but it's so warm and it's so salty, which is why it looks so pretty. So I put on this robe while I get ready. Our reservations are not until 8 and it's only like 6. So I'm gonna take my time getting ready and maybe take some pictures before.
Why are you videoing my Android?
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm videoing up.
Miami, Miami, Miami. Couple rings, I was hustling through the rain.
Hello, we're heading off to dinner. I'll see you guys later.
Snapper.
Mm-hmm. freaking pretty.
It's so warm out there.
I know, my camera's fogged up. Look at that. Look how foggy that is.
I know.
No, Ro, look at this.
What?
Look how foggy.
Yeah.
Sure, take a video of me walking downstairs. Keep it going.
Let's lick it.
Oh, don't lick it.
No, I licked it cleanly. I guess I'm supposed to follow her. Okay.
Just
wanted to show you. Are you with Gabrielle too?
Yeah, what's up?
I wanted to show you guys like the pool at the place we're staying. Look at this, Gabrielle. That's at night right now.
Hello, good morning. Today I'm wearing my We Were What bikini that I got at the outlets from Saks actually. And this is like such a steal. It's very cute. This menu is insane. Lock room coffee, juices, breakfast. Basically, those look incredible. I almost got that, but I decided to get the one with the eggs. Ooh, the omelet looks so good. Can I have potatoes? A potato? Thank you. Thank you. And then I got a matcha.
We're out at the beach pool, actually, but Ro went inside to use the bathroom real quick.
So I came out here. Which looks really cool. You can see that pool, this little cafe down under here. And there's the beach.
So earlier today we were out at the pool, but then we went to the beach, jumped in the water, and I brought a underwater disposable camera, so we were taking lots of pictures. It was really fun. And there was tons of fish. I was about to get eaten by fish.
You're ridiculous.
What are you looking for?
My phone. Because then you look at the menu like that.
Oh yeah. We're gonna get some, I think I'm just gonna get chips and dip probably. Yeah. Yum, this hummus plate looks so good. Okay, they said it's hummus, but it looks kind of like rock. What do you think?
Eat it, ma'am.
Can I have a fry? That looks really good, bro. Oh my god, these are so good.
Kelly, they're french fries.
But they're so good.
Yeah, because they're fried. Anything fried tastes good.
Bro, and I just peeked. My hair looks weird.
Bro, I just peeked.
I didn't finish my sentence. I just went to the spa, and they have these candles for sale there. It's the addition smelling candle, which is crazy. Good smelling. This hotel literally smells so good. But I asked them how much the candles were, and they said they're $85. So I'm sure if I took this, they would charge the room $85, which is a little pricey, if you don't say. Sugar-free mints, cute. Ro, you already ate a bar? Oh no.
It's hot.
Guys, it's so humid out there.
No, it's not clean. It looks terrible.
It looks terrible, but we're at the Versace Mansion now. We're gonna go to dinner.
You actually have to clean that. It's not even a point of videotaping. It looks terrible. Just close it.
It's foggy. It's a vibe.
Worse, it looks better. See? Oh,
yeah. Perfect.
Is that the bar? Do you want to go down here first to check it out? That's sick.
Sure, you can check it out.
Gym.
Alright, we don't have time for your vlog. We gotta
go. Hey,
go
ahead. We're gonna run to breakfast because we're not sure.
10 and she needs to get off her camera and
okay.
Starving.
Yeah, we're starving. Yeah, we just did a workout too, so we need food. I'll keep you guys there. Okay. Sunglasses. Do I need my wallet?
You don't need a full freaking purse, no.
I look like a watermelon. Kind of look like a watermelon. I'm here for
it. Yeah, you do, but like, Kelly, come on. I'm serious.
Another large setup. That looks so good. Hey, we're at the Mansion Hotel right now. We're about to go jet skiing. Look at that. The water is so flat too, so I'm so really excited because I was nervous it was going to be a little bit bumpy. Because like, I mean, I'm not a pro jet skier. Are you?
No.
Okay, that was fun. I want to do it again.
Wow.
So we're at Pura Vida, but what is this one? Oh, orange pineapple ginger.
Thank you.
And then I got a green deluxe.
I love it. It's
so natural.
Really? Here, I'll check it later. It's fun. You see our faces.
That's amazing flavor. What would you rate this bowl out of all your tuna bowls you've had?
I don't know. I don't really have that many big tuna bowls that are kind of like this. I mean, it's good though. I don't really know how to rate it, but I'd probably give it, it's definitely above like a 7.5. But it's all fresh food though.
I would say this is honestly like a...
You're gonna say 10, aren't you?
I'm gonna say 9. Like, I love how the rice is warm and everything else is cold, which some people might not like, but I think it adds something different, you know? This is really good too, but I must say it's a little thick. Don't you think? Hey, big storm approaching. Should I stay or should I go? Do you want to wait it out? You want to just take it all in? Feel the rain? Tuna tartare.
what is it called? Mila.
Mila, right here.
Oh, we're here.
Thank you very much.
It's apparently like a rooftop lounge stuff.
Okay, so let's move on.
It's kind of hard to eat. The flowers are pretty.
What is it? Oh, yeah.
This is our hotel at the Ringing Ice Skating Rink. Hello, we're on the bikes. We rented some bikes. Actually, we didn't rent them. The hotel just had them for us. We're biking to maybe lunch. We might get lunch. They gave us locks, so we can use it. Oh, hold on. I'm sweating profusely. I had to take my kimono off. Down to the very end of the beach, so all the way along that like sidewalk thing where all the people walk and really splayed and skateboard and bike. Basically, but we just ran into Jesse James West.
Kelly Cross against him.
My guess is one of your, it's Kelly.
Yes.
Yep.
I have a vegan lentil
bowl. Right here. Yep. Thank you.
Of course. And the sauce you have is a green tahini.
Okay.
It's homemade, gluten-free, and vegan. And here's a spicy tuna on San Juan rice.
Cool.
You have two sauces on there. You have a soy ginger.
Yeah.
And you have a spicy aioli, both homemade and gluten free.
Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure. Are you waiting on anything else at this time?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
If you need us, we are here.
Okay.
Cool. Thank you. But yeah, I used to play lacrosse against him when we were younger, because he's from Jersey and I was on the Tomahawks, and I don't think he wasn't on Patriot. I forget the team that he was on, honestly. Maybe Leading Edge or something. Mm-hmm. But yeah, no, he was pretty good. But that's just funny. We just bumped into him on the beach.
And I didn't really put the two and two together until we sat down, and then I realized that my brother.
I only knew just because I know exactly what he looks like. But
yeah, well, my brother bought his t-shirt or something.
He was in the midst of making a vlog.
Okay, I'm going to try this. I saw this on the website. Wait, I got to show that first. You know what time it is? It's beach time!
Back. It's mixing, kind of?
Yeah, it's mixing really well.
Oh.
That one's a better one. Wait a second, it's foggy. And yeah, our dinner reservation isn't until later today, which I'm pretty happy about because we can just chill on the beach longer and then get ready later. Hey guys, hairless looking lovable woman is, but it'll calm down hopefully. We're going to Miami Mexicana and it looks really cool. It looks like I have aerial dancers and stuff. I want to bring my vlog camera, but I'm bringing my smaller purse today, so it's just not gonna fit. So I'm going to just use my iPhone and yeah, I'm really excited. I'll show you guys what I'm wearing. Road looks nice. Yeah, this dress is from Shopo. The shoes are Amazon, but they look like bodegas. Necklace, Amazon, necklace, jewelers. Earrings are Love AJ. And that's all she wrote. So Rose here with his coffee and I'm here with my blend. Hurricane is coming! it looks like. So as you can tell, it's like cloudy, but the beach still looks nice. And we did figure out that this is not the spa. Those are actual rooms. It's a bi-level suite, and I think they have a few of them. So I'm assuming that's one, and then there's four or five of them. And the biggest one is right there with that pool. And then there's like small pools or their hot tubs. I'm not really sure. It doesn't give you a price for how much they are, but hey, maybe one day we'll do it. Actually, that's kind of stupid. It's kind of stupid. Like, why are you gonna spend so much money on that particular room when wouldn't you rather be out at the beach or down at one of the pools down there, like enjoying the actual hotel, you know? And you don't get serviced up there. You don't get cabana boys giving you margaritas. So it's kind of stupid. But there's the city. So Miami Edition is kind of like north-south beach, I would say. It's more north than the one hotel bike path we were on yesterday. So you can see those bikers. And it literally goes all the way down, all the way to the very end point of South Beach, Miami, which is kind of an island. And then we got Pura Vida all the way at the end. There's a few Pura Vidas in the area. We went to two different ones so far, so. But yeah, this has been awesome. It sucks that we have to go on Monday, but today's only Saturday. So we still have plenty of time. Versace Medusa head on me like a Illuminati. Why do I look green in this light?
That's your ugly.
Yeah, I know, are you using mine? Yeah, good. So Roe really wants to get a massage tomorrow, which I understand the want.
Well, it's gonna end up being $250, so I don't think I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, that's why I said I'm not doing it, but
not really worth the price.
It depends what you're looking for.
I mean, it depends who's giving me a deep tissue massage.
And I don't see deep tissue on the list. I just see general 30-minute massage. Okay, I'm gonna curl my hair today.
Yeah, well, my forehead's been pretty scary.
Some fucking dragons on your feet.
I was like, should I just wear these for comfort? And Rose like, no, it looks like you just got out of the shower. So I guess I'll put the heels on.
Hello, we're on our way to Nobu. It's my first time going, but Rose been before.
Yeah.
So he knows what to expect, I guess. But I'm probably only gonna get like a roll or something. What have you gotten there in the past though?
A couple sushi rolls, a little wagyu. I shared like a bunch of wagyu with my dad. We had a storm and a bunch of appetizers between my sister, mom, father, and I. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, I'm not really sure exactly the appetizers we got, but a lot of people sometimes will get like a bunch of plates and like get different pieces. I don't know about that, but a bunch of people just get like a bunch of different plates. But if you get a bunch of different plates, sometimes it just ends up being.
I'm excited. So I actually didn't eat sushi until. I feel like I didn't eat sushi until I met you.
Yeah, I don't
know. I used to eat California rolls and that was it, but now I eat.
I mean,
you got me into sushi, so it makes more sense for me to.
I haven't really eaten sushi in a long time.
Okay, so it's at the Eden Rock Hotel and the Nobu Hotel. Is that the same thing?
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh my god, they literally put the chopsticks with Nobu on the rock.
So salmon nashi first. Let's give it a try.
Is that the rice?
Yeah, this is the rice. And you dip it in the tuna.
So good.
So this one here is what made them famous, apparently. It's the black cod
with miso.
I think miso.
Yeah.
That's a pretty big piece.
Yeah, it's 8 ounces.
Just it's pretty big.
It might look better here.
Here.
you eat this?
Okay, you gonna get it?
Yeah. Just give me a minute. I'm not a pro with the chopsticks.
Yeah, it's embarrassing taking a video of you. People are laughing.
Truffle.
Truffle with, I can tell you exactly. Wait 1 second. Shoe ribeye with yuzu truffle and crispy onions on it.
Last but not least, what is this, crab roll?
No, it's a soft shell crab roll.
Soft shell crab roll. But yeah, I surprisingly freaking loved the, what is it, washu ribeye?
Too tall, I can't fit, but I don't really know how to pronounce it.
I don't even eat red meat, and I ended up eating a few pieces of it, and I was like, wow. Wow, yeah. Had truffle.
It's good.
So the thing that, lightning. The thing that kind of sucks about Miami, I did my hair, blow dried it, then curled it, and put shit ton of hairspray in it. And this is what it looks like. I mean, it kind of looks nice still, but not the same, you know?
We'll save that for another time.
Walking barefoot now.
Good morning. It's our last day here. So, that sucks. This, it's a really comfy little dress that I got from Saks Outlets. I'm just wearing my teaks with it. Teaks are like literally some of the most comfortable shoes and they look really nice, but they're also really casual. I'm just gonna go to Starbucks and get a coffee probably while I wait for him, and then we'll grab breakfast downstairs. I think we're gonna go shopping today, so I could maybe just stay in this to go shopping. All right, another breakfast. Salmon on the side, because I don't know why. I need to smoke salmon these days. So I got three plates over here once again. Hey, Ro, what if I start calling you Roland?
I don't care.
What if I start calling you Ethan?
I don't care.
Really? I can call you Ethan?
Yeah.
Sometimes I call you Ethan when you don't listen to me. I'm like, Ethan! You don't, then it gets your attention.
I call you Christine sometimes.
You like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Wait, what would you wear?
I think black, like black heels in New York.
Do you wear that over pants, or do you wear
No, it's like a, I think it's like a dress situation.
Cool.
It's cute, and the sleeves are really cute. Oh yeah. See?
Watch out.
It's beautiful. This is really cute.
Oh, you like it?
But I don't know where I'd wear it. It's right here.
Yeah, it's hard to figure stuff out what to wear. I could never be a girl. Like way too many things to choose from.
These are your style, yeah.
But here's the thing.
Ooh, let's look at the shoes. Bro, they have a freaking bar in here.
Huh?
Okay, there's a bar.
Oh, bullfrog, that's for sure. I know that bulldog.
What do you think about these? Do you like these? Gecko right there.
What? It's a little gecko. Watch.
Don't touch it, Ro.
I want to get them on my finger. Look at another one. Here, a little, little bit bigger. They don't have any teeth. Stop. Here. He doesn't want to be touched.
Yeah, they're fast. Look at Joe and the juice. If I like needed lunch right now, that's what I would get. But I'm still stuffed.
Let's see. Look at that. Look at the tiny, 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 tiny gecko. That's hilarious.
Oh my god. Ooh, I like this one. Adds color to like a modern neutral space, you know?
This is super funny. It's a big ostrich.
Yeah. Right. I want that one or the Chanel. And you can have the Rolex. It's pretty cute.
Watch out, bring your passport.
This is so pretty. Or even the set would be cool. Ooh, fun.
Colin said.
What are they?
388.
They're really cute.
They have blue ones too, but they're not open
sides. No, I like the tan. I like the sweater too. Oh, Alexander Wang really popping off. Bro got his bag.
A bag? No, I didn't buy a bag. Or I bought a t-shirt.
Yeah, I know. Some lunch on the beach. Burger, salad in there. Calamari. Love it. Late night, late afternoon pool is kind of a vibe. Just chilling and probably gonna just do dinner like really late and just figure it out as we go. Do you want to go to that Cuban place? Yeah, this bartender we met told us about this really good Cuban place. Let me try it out. So we don't have dinner plans tonight, but Ro decided to make a reservation somewhere. I don't know the name of it. He actually won't tell me what it is. But, in for surprises, I guess. There's also this other place that we were considering. It's like a sushi boat place. It's called Kat Anna with a K, K-A-T-A-N-A. And basically you order sushi or like, it just comes around the restaurant on boats and then you take a plate if you want it. And I think the plates are different prices depending on the color. I'm not really sure. But they don't take reservations. So we could get there and it could literally be a 2-hour wait. It's already past 7, so we're kind of hungry. So we're just going to go to this place, wherever one we're going to. I didn't wash my hair because I didn't go in the water. I didn't get my hair wet in the water today. So I just have to put a little dry shampoo in, maybe touch it up. And then I'm gonna wear like one of my more casual outfits because I've been wearing a nice dress every night here, which I love to do because I never get to do that at home. But here, kind of last night, I kind of just want to be a little more casual. And I'll dress it up with heels just in case this place is nice. I think we can wear like, so you know, look put together, but I don't think you need to wear a dress or anything like that. Even at Nobu yesterday, there were some people in just like jeans and a t-shirt and like stuff like that. So you can kind of get away with anything, I think. Yeah, I'm sad it's our last night. And I'm gonna miss this robe. I wore this robe every single day while I got ready. And I wanna buy it. Bottega. Empanadas here are delicious. Delicious. I got a, what is this one? So spinach, cheese, and vegetables.
Mine's just beef.
This is like such a cool place. Chicken, it's so thin, that's my favorite kind. We got some broccoli, Brussels sprouts. So bad. I know, we're dancing like lunatics in the airport.
Why are they happy?
Most people are stressed out in the airport, and we're like this. Bro, take a video. Okay, ready?